My students and I just had a wonderful opportunity to speak to filmmaker Ava DuVernay about her newest film, Origin, that exposes how disenfranchisement has happened around the world over centuries. After a brief tour of our unique learning environment, Ms. DuVernay addressed our eager 7th and 8th graders who provided their insights and asked her questions. It was great to see the students relate the movie's themes to our classroom lessons. We have hard conversations often, and I'm so proud of how well the students were able to show maturity with those sensitive topics.
And so what kind of things that you saw in the film had you already studied or knew a little bit about?
We got to see kind of photos of how it looked, but when we actually saw how the people were like sitting and how they were really kind of living and how they weren't really human, they were just seen as like animals kind of. So really seeing that, we got a different perspective on it, but we had already talked about it. Got it, got it. We also talked about the Holocaust. Okay.
So we talked about it briefly, but seeing it in a film where the emotions were portrayed, and it went back and forth from the Middle Passage and the Indian caste system, which we didn't talk about too much, it made me understand it a little bit more.
We've read about it, we've seen it, but having that kind of connection to a character, it was totally different.
What I think film does is it allows us to kind of let the experience lift off of the pages and kind of get into a heart space. Can anyone talk to me a little bit about that idea of humanization and why that changes our view of history? That was one of the pieces that we talked about in the film, is it's easier to lump everyone together if you don't know them individually. I went to Ron Clark Academy. The kids are great. That's what I'd say. But if I get to know you individually, get to know your stories, your backgrounds, your names, your family life, where you come from, what you want to do, it's not just Ron Clark Academy is great, it is I'm overwhelmed by the magnitude of all of you as individuals.
There was such a warmth in my students' interactions with Ms. DuVernay. How amazing to have such a powerful voice in the industry affirm my students' work around history, culture, and identity. I recommend the film Origin because it encourages young people to see themselves from a new perspective. By sparking meaningful conversations, they humanize history, empower young voices, and inspire change.